Axus and Miettinen and Clack. Hagman steps away. He wanted Jokinen. Gives it to Miettinen. To Jokinen, a shot. LaBarbera got over. That was a nicely set up play and a good stop.
And everybody for the Kings defensively was waiting for the other guy to do his job.
Extremely valuable. As we know, Madonna. Halpern, a shot. Madonna set him up in the slot and a kick save LaBarbera. Who now gets it from Grossman, and Madonna weaving his way through the morass at center. Gives to Miettinen, a shot, save. Miettinen following up. LaBarbera got that one and another two. That's three bids from Miettinen again. And yet nothing gets past the goaltender. Jeff Halpern takes the hit from Brown, works it to Connor. Madonna's coming. He leaves it to Daly. A shot. LaBarbera makes the save.
It's like a rover once they get it in the offensive zone. You watch him peel off the left point position, and he can show up anywhere in the offensive end.
And he's got Ribeiro, Lehtinen, and Morrow out there with him and Zuboff. Madonna shot it, save LaBarbera. Madonna stayed with it, and it still doesn't go in. Now Morrow scores, belting it past LaBarbera. It all started with a very nice pass from Ribeiro to Madonna, and the rest was inevitable. 11 on Jake Kopitar. Stefan Robida got that pass in to Ribeiro for a shot. He scores! And it's 2-0 Dallas.
Well, here's the number for you. Morrow has scored. Ribeiro has scored. In the last dozen games, the Stars have now scored 30 goals.
He'll come in to support Barnes back of the net. Hot tearing after Zeiler. He'll finish that hit along the boards.
35.
Vishnovsky feeding it along the boards. Molson in front, and Turco was waiting for him.
Couldn't elevate in tight distance, but if he hit the pad, Connor might get a chance.
Grossman. That drive went off Halpern. Connor for Madonna. He got there in a hurry. Ran into Brown, but Fettig, shot, save, rebound, score! Chris Connor stays with the play. Madonna takes the hit initially to keep it alive, and it's 3-0 Dallas.
Take a hit to make a play. He got filled in pretty good by Brown.
Wisnowski handed it down the boards, and then he collides with Kopitar, who steals the clearing attempt, shot at Turco. Is there in a big hurry to keep this thing 3-0. Armstrong cruising through. Barch picked him up. Vishnovsky, a shot. Saved Turco. And Niskanen tried to hit Ott with that breakaway pass at center. Zuboff steps up to intercept. He'll ignite the charge. In with room to Halpern. A drive. He scores. Jeff Halpern. And the Stars are up 4-0.
Well, there's a guy getting off the schneid. How about the pass by Zuboff?
Half a minute left on this power play. Here comes Camilleri, the most dangerous goal scorer. Kopitar gets the return pass from Vishnovsky. Looked at Johnson. He's got Brown in front. There's Camilleri to the net. Turco knew he was coming. He laid out, made the stop, but there's Vishnovsky. Pounding it. Turco, the save. Rebound. They score. He had it. He lost it. And Brown wrecks the shot. Ansu's handing it off. Zeiler wrestling with Zuboff. Halpern guarding the slot. Niskanen off to Turco's left with a watchful eye on Thornton. He prowls and shoots. He scores, and it's 4-2. And hold everything. Morrow pushed Frolov, who now comes up with the puck. Frolov fighting through the bodies at center. They're offside, they're onside apparently. Niskanen couldn't get it out. Johnson pumps it, they score! Deflected in the high slot. It's a one-shot game with 4:25 to play. Connor bumped to center ice. Halpern in on the forecheck. Madonna chasing Modry, hustling him. Kopitar to Camilleri, and now Vishnovsky on the trot into the Dallas zone. Brown goes to the front of the net, so does Kopitar. It's tied!
This is insane.
Frolov gets it in. Frolov, Armstrong, Nagy, Johnson, and Stewart on the LA power play. Frolov to the line for Stewart. Shot it. They score! It's tipped in front. Maybe it's Nagy's goal of all people, and it's 5-4 LA.
They're calling it a good goal in tight. The referee is.
Anzu's gone for all of it. Zubov got it in. There goes Turco. Stars bring out an extra attacker. Madonna, a shot. They score! Ribeiro might have deflected it, and the game is tied with a minute 5 remaining.
Last shot wins.
And Robidoux, who's got 2 assists in the game, gives it to Jokinen, who squeezes by, and then Blake hammers him with the hip check. Frolov. Daly will spy him. Kopitar had the goal to make it 4-4. Now he's loose, and he wins it!